keeping our healers alive, because that's important. Well, hopefully the leaded status effect will make it so he can't jump. Need to have Crane out of sight to heal Julia, so she should be fine there. Yeah, it appears to be what's how the way this is playing out is somebody will deal a whole bunch of damage to one of our characters, then a whole bunch of healers will act. Yeah, so I'll have to move, so you have to move there. Nope, yeah, so looks like my next move is here. So I'm not gonna get the Terra Knight mark. The buy one. Oh, that's actually a really good position. Julia is now in a position where she can do melee attacks. Understand this right. Yeah, Julia can do melee attacks from the, on the boss from there. Worked out nicely. You there, warrior, you've got to look for the man who settles for digging in the dust when he could be moving mountains. To find more glory in battle than chasing after a pittance of a bounty, no? Or in battle, ha! Huh? There's no glory to be had there, not anymore. Balmamusa made a cripple of Galgastan. She only has the one leg left, and that already in the grave. Come ahead from laying siege to Coritane, then. Aye, that's the truth of it. Still proper to claiming heads like yours, though. How amiable of you! What happens if we use my bow on you? Yeah. Nope. Only one damage for anybody. Okay, so that's good to know. Ethelred. We can hold a position there. Five damage. Alright, so Thunderbow has a bit more range to it. Can I... Yes, I can't... No, I can't get you here. Who can I heal from here? I can't advance enough to... Critical hit. Good, that's what I want. And you can't hit, and you can't retaliate because I'm attacking you from two squares away. Alright. Change position? Man. Darn it. I was hoping... Lead would last long enough for me to just go down. That's not good at all. Also, how the hell are you guys able to do freaking air magic, you jerks? I appreciate you attacking indiscriminately, including hitting your own guys in the counterattacks. Backed up too far, my mistake. Thank you. can't move up to attack. This is how the board layout is, so all I can really do from here is heal Julia. And we need to move here so that when these guys come up, my melee range. Aw, shoot. Oh, Julia's out of the fight. Alright, fine, so to leave me with the axe attacks. There we go! Phew, that was ill played. Pull back, these ones I'll keep for later. What, running away after all your talk of glory, bristle bearded boar? Nice alliteration there! Arr, that mouth never opens, but a mealy nugget spews forth. No, that was just me throwing up in my mouth a little whenever you talk. I tarry longer, but just for that. But next time, fair lass. Next time. Oh, go to hell. Did not get the Terror Knight card. See if I can buy one. Get my game first. Trees. Nope, we did not have the Terror Knight, the Rock for Terror Knight, and none available to recruit yet. The moment we do, I will do so. But in the meantime, well, call it here.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. I'll consider back to my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early. Also, consider backing my coffee fund. Coffee Blue Box also helps support the show, and it's not a money obligation.